the spectacular views, Shimla offers some amazing food. When in Shimla, you have to visit the most iconic eatery there called Devicos. It is known for its fantastic ambience in the evening and its crazy prawn biryani. If you're looking for some authentic Himachali food, then head to Ashiana Goofa. The taste and the menu has not been changed for years. Locals keep returning here for its rich tomato-based gravy and steaming hot bread. Looking for something fancier, then you have Cedar Garden at the Oberoi Cecil. This place opens seasonally and it hosts only 55 people at a time. You can have some snacks, sandwiches and drinks as you enjoy the views of the Himalaya. Baljee's in Fascination has a great following of both locals and visitors. It serves some of the softest Gulab Jamuns in town. Must visits are Honey Hut, Café Sol and Indian Coffee House. If you want to watch more videos from my other trips, follow me on the Trell app in the link mentioned below. Or if you've already liked my videos, then subscribe to my channel. Please!